I'm Dr. B. Lakshmi. I am introducing the Bio-Vedic Flower Therapy. This is a product of 20 years research of mine. My Guruji asked me to do research on Vedic subjects. After I writing book, he asked me to establish that subject. So I established the Vedic healing systems. So the Vedic healing systems are based on life force. So the life force projects with the nadis and chakras. So each nadi and chakra contains gods, goddesses, a symbolic representation of some deities. So I collected that particular deity medicine using to rectify that particular chakra energy or nadi energy. After that research, I find so many results in the chronic diseases like diabetes, cancer, heart problems, thyroid problems, which allopathic system don't have any particular remedies for that. I find that and I registered and I done research on that particular subject. And also I am reintroducing nakshatra medicines. So each nakshatra have a into particular plant and a particular animal, bird like that. So the person who born in that nakshatra has the same pattern of that particular elements of the nature. So I collect the flower medicines from that plant and I use it on that particular people of that nakshatra. They develop the confidence and the basic immunity power and their zeal to do and their aspirations. So that's why I introducing the nakshatra medicines for the individual beneficial, and also the flower remedies that related to chakras and nadis are acting on the physical elements. Like any disease can be rectified if they identify the particular chakra imbalance and rectify the balance. So these medicines don't have side effects. It can be used with any other medicines. Without, if you take the total medicines also, nothing will happen. Only the particular problem, that particular pattern of energies will be rectified and developed. These medicines act wonderfully without side effects. This organization I have developed, registered by 4 years back.